Why, hello! Okay, wait, I gotta restart that intro because that just sounded fake as fuck. Hold on. Hi. Okay, so, hi everybody! Welcome back to a brand new reaction video. I just got done reacting to episode 2 of Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. And I wanted to react to episode 3 because I'm in a very happy spot right now and I really wanted to see the third episode. So that's what we're doing today. Full disclosure, skip here for the reaction. Or also, if you do not like the sight of cigarettes and do not like the smell of cigarette smoke, click off the video now. There you go. I'm gonna be smoking a cigarette while making this video. That is something that you guys are probably learning about me. I smoke cigarettes and I'm gonna stop after I'm done losing weight because ya boy has lost 50 pounds. And someone just saw me doing that. Yeah, I'm gonna get right into it. Let's get started now. I'm excited because I love the theme song. All these different cars outside are scaring me. Okay. We're in Barbie's Dreamland.
There's three of us. There's three of us. And first thing you will see. There's three of us. There's three of us. And you and me.
Okay, I'm sorry, bro. The theme song is still a bop. Like, after seeing it, like, a fourth time, like... Okay. How? Aren't you a child? Man. Your family's got some terrible genes. Like, jam.
I'll give you three guesses.
Shit. Human feces. Poo.
Can of soup.
Scat.
Ooh, good guess.
Wrong.
Maybe it's a packet of chuddle dollops.
That's right.
Yes.
It's a packet of chuddle dollops.
Yay.
Well, let's crack into these dollops then. Let me add them.
Hold on. You still have one guess left.
But I got it right.
So... I said three guesses, not two.
That's petty.
Another guess. What's the point?
People are dying to know what your final guess would have been.
What? Well, fine. Is it, some rice?
Wrong.
Oh, bad luck.
Okay, I win. Now, let's crack it.
That is so bogus, but it's so true. But what?
Hey, why not try a healthy option?
No.
Did you know the preservatives...
I can't. Get them the fuck away from me.
Is he talking to us?
Do my fucking get the hell out of the house. Y'all need to leave. No.
Oh yeah.
No.
Sorry, can we do this one more time? Just we're about to eat these.
No.
We are a family, aren't we? I'm the dad.
Yeah.
He's the pet. And
you, the dad. Come on, if anyone's the father figure, it's me.
No. I even keep little pictures of us in the house wallet. See? That's not you. Is
no,
it?
If we're not a family.
Is it?
I have a family.
Ew, Roy.
No. Oh dear, that's not a family. That's just a dad. We're talking about a full set. Uncles, nephews,
yikes.
Grandparents, and even a kind sister.
They fuck.
Nice.
They
so
fuck.
What? Sure, we're not
technically. Nah. Nah, y'all are freaky. Y'all are some freaky kids. I don't like them.
Calm yourself, brother.
Ew.
Sorry about that, friends. Family is just something that means a great deal to us.
Stop. He's getting it. He was getting it. Oh my god, I don't like them.
Why don't you guys come to our family home and see our real name in Ashland? Yay! Could we perhaps have our internal discussion about whether we'd like to do that? As the house father
what
figure.
We shouldn't really be talking to each other anymore, should we? We don't even know each other, really. We're just a bunch or a clump or something.
Hey, don't say that. Of course we know each other. Look.
family in action.
When?
Take it over, now, dollops.
And we can leave our pathetic life behind.
It wasn't that pathetic. Well.
Also.
Ew, a family should treasure their memories. Oh, their house.
No, thank you.
Is that tea?
Looks too thick to be a liquid.
Ew.
Too wet to be a food.
It's a family recipe.
Ew, that's like straight up diarrhea.
It smells funny in here.
Ew. Oh god, that's my ashtray. Oh no. Oh no.
That's your family scent. Every family has a scent.
Shit!
I don't mind it one bit.
Hey, don't sniff it all. It belongs to the whole family. Yeah.
Oh my.
Leave some for us.
Oh, I didn't get a sniff in.
Maybe.
We can always make more.
How? No. 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 Stop. Oh, God. I'm so uncomfortable.
You have a beautiful family here. I'm actually looking to meet my family. Okay.
Oh, no.
What are we watching here?
When you are a family, it's important to treasure your memories. This is our first family picnic.
We have picnics.
Shush.
This is a good bit.
Shush.
I'm a hungry Tommy. Yes, Lily. So am I.
Oh, what a special day that was.
Oh,
I was stung by a bee on my eyelid. But Mother kissed it better.
Where is Mother? Where is your Mother?
So how long is this?
He just got scared of his...
Because we actually can't stay for too long. We need to get home.
Hey, no talking over the home movies.
Guys, can we just talk privately for a moment?
What, you, me, and that one?
You can't have a family meeting.
It.
You're not a family.
It.
Well, let's just have a ball meeting.
Ew. Wait, that is it.
Do a friends meeting?
Well, that's a stretch.
A cluster or a clumper?
Is that the mom or the grandma? No, I don't like this. No, what? Stop, a family should play? Oh my god, what is this? Oh. Oh, we're only 10 minutes in. Oh god, what the fuck else?
Good,
oh my.
What are the rules of this game?
I gotta sit up.
Need to have secrets. The bigger the better. What's it going to be?
Are you not gonna read it out?
Oh no.
What am I here with?
It's a secret.
There we go. Pretty good.
Ooh, nice ball, Lily.
Thank you, Tommy. Now I can move across the family.
Okay.
With the cousins. Yay.
Oh, well done.
Oh.
There she goes.
There she goes.
Thank you so much.
No.
When did you get this game?
We didn't invent it.
Didn't say you did.
It's your turn. Here, you can use Mother's piece.
The fuck is that?
Oh. Mother will be home in time for dinner. You'll stay for dinner, won't you?
We're gonna see the mom.
Look, we get the general idea. Families are nice, you have a bigger house than us, but we should really be heading off.
We haven't finished the game.
Yeah, I think this is just a practice round.
This is making me so uncomfortable in so many ways.
Fine. Look,
Mother's piece must only be touched by Mother. You broke the rules.
Perhaps you should leave. Fine. Come on, guys. Let's go.
No, you're not the dad of us. I'm staying.
And it's my turn. So,
not them, just you.
Thank God he's out of it, cause like, Jesus, fuck. A family should respect their elders.
And here it is. Oh. The great family tree. Our house is built around it. The tree shows all of our family members that came before us.
That's fucking disgusting. Sisters. That is so gross.
If I'm not mistaken, these pictures, they've all been framed.
Yes.
Nice. Framed pictures. Yeah, I reckon my family will have hundreds of these things. Well, pictures.
Where's the other one? I thought we were going to share those dollars.
I think you'd look nice in a picture. So,
thank you.
What's this one? Do I get one of these?
That's Uncle Terry.
Uncle. I like the sound of that.
Uncle Terry could get it any day. He was kind of cute. I meant sexy.
He doesn't mind it when they stay, but he's not too sad when they leave. Uncle Terry will be sorely missed.
He went somewhere?
Uncle Terry died.
He went on fire. Oh, no.
Okay. He got fired.
He left us his filing cabinet. Yes, it was nearly new.
Right, I'm ready.
Yay! Oh, God, I just don't.
This is our family.
Okay, but where's my family?
Perhaps I could help. I just need a sample of your DNA.
Huh? What for?
To help you find your family members, silly.
Great. So do you need some forms?
How about a blood sample?
What's that?
I just need a
drop. Oh! Fuck! Oh, God! Fuck! Oh, my... Okay, damn! That's all you need! You don't need that much! Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Stop, bro. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, this is freaky. Oh, damn. Fuck.
Better off without them. Anyway, I was wondering if, you guys think of yourselves as a family, and, if you needed any more...
Who is he talking to?
Maybe a dad?
The bread?
I'm not really sure what it is that you're asking. We're just bread. Hmm? Now, come along now, children. Let's get home for Daddy's birthday.
Not funny. Ah!
I'm actually glad I don't have a family.
Ah! Oh! Oh no! Oh no, bro! No! Stop! This man really just... Oh my God, this show. There's the apple, but he still has his eye. Okay. I am tired. That's sexy. Very, very sexy. I don't know how to feel about this episode, but so far, it hurts. It really hurts because it's very, very... makes me very uncomfortable. Like, a lot of this shit is making me very uncomfortable. So, congrats! I need more. I wonder if they're gonna come back for, like, a season 2. A family should keep records. That is not the kind of record they're talking about.
Is this me, Tommy? It's not much, Lily, but and it's better than going backwards like Grandma.
Now that's fucked up. That is very... That is so fucked up because she's in a wheelchair, bro. Don't touch him. Don't touch my baby.
You sure I'm meant to be measured on the family wall? I thought I wasn't a family.
Don't be silly. We consider you to be such a close friend, you're almost part of the family.
That's right, Lily. He's almost part of the family.
What the fuck is going on? Ew. Ew, bro, sit your ass down. No. No.
Having trouble sleeping?
It's just so bright outside. Maybe you could turn your light off and your torch.
Don't worry. I know it can be hard to sleep after such a fun-packed day, but you
fun?
Should get your rest.
This bitch.
Why don't, Tommy? Why don't you sing the nighttime song? Tommy has a beautiful singing voice.
Oh, I just don't like how their eyes move.
No thank you to the song, Tommy.
Oh, that's lovely, Tommy.
No. I think I was here with some other guys before.
Oh yeah, because Red Guy got too much blood taken, so he's dead.
You do have a beautiful singing voice.
Yes! Lights out!
Okay,
no.
The middle to your left.
No. The one with the glasses.
Yeah,
stop.
Very nice. So you must be the uncle. Stay still. Oh, he's sorry. I like him. Is he? Hey. Again. Yep. Sorry. And you on the left, can you stop smiling? Oh, am I smiling? Yes. Sorry. Just can't help myself. Just happy to finally be with my family. No, you're ruining it. We can't have him in the shop. What? No, please. Come on, I'm just happy. I'm sorry. Fine, just stay still. Okay, everyone on the count of three. One, two, three.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh.
There you are.
A family should eat together. I don't. They're already eating something good. No. No!
I wanna go home.
What is happening?
So hungry. Isn't that right?
Get your big ass out.
Wait.
No.
I'm not mummy.
What?
That means we are a proper family again, doesn't it, Lily? It does, Tony. And now that we are a proper family, we qualify for the Grimton's family discount again.
He's the mom.
Mummy, use those fingers and make the call. Make the call.
My God. No! Bro, his fucking dad. Oh my God. Ew. 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 Ah! Oh my fucking God. Daddy's home! Oh no.
Dad! I knew you'd come.
What is he gonna do?
Dad.
that bitch? Don't push him. What happened?
What did you say?
Nothing.
So, you didn't want
did his fucking dad eat them?
No, I don't know what that was. Probably not a family.
What about you and your family?
I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, who says we're not a family anyway? Maybe a family is just a group that care for each other.
And stick together.
Yeah.
And share a lawyer.
Stop.
Here, pass me that family pack. I think things might go a little differently this time.
Oh, finally.
I guess we could share.
You know what? You know what? He deserves them. That was his bag of chips. He found it. And then all of this fucking shit happened. He deserves them two little chips. He deserves it. But what happened? Did the dad eat that family? Bro, that is fucking insane. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay. Honest thoughts. Wow. It's great. I don't know how to feel about that episode. Because the whole time I was just in shock and disbelief and felt very uncomfortable the whole time. I don't know. I don't know how to feel about it, and I really don't want to know. So, thank you for watching, and, we should be watching episode 4 sometime here soon. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Subscribe, like, hit the notification bell if you want to see more reactions, and I will, you know what, comment down below what were your guys' initial thoughts watching this episode. Please tell me, because I am in shock. Alright, my heart is like pulsating in ways that I cannot explain, so I will end it here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. I just still can't get over it. Did the dad kill them? That's all I want to know. That's all I want to know. I don't know.